It's a big appeal for LBW. No shot and he's gone. Darrell Hair has given him out. He's standing there and cannot believe it. But unfortunately, you're going to have to, EJazz. When they put their finger up, you must walk. And Australia get another vital breakthrough. Greg Blewett picks up his second test wicket with a lovely delivery. EJazz Ahmed out LBW for four.
The in-swinger, ball swinging in late, batsman padding up. The decision the umpire has to make is whether it would have hit the stumps. Doesn't matter if it hits him outside the line. The only query is, would it hit the off stump? And Darrell Hair has said yes. And that's all that EJazz needs to know. You can clasp your helmet, you can do whatever you like, son, but have a look in the paper tomorrow and you'll find you're out LBW and Pakistan are four for 150.